Hi guys, welcome to my channel Tech Shiksha. This is the very first video of JavaScript tutorial. Today we will learn what JavaScript is, how it differs from Java, and difference between compiler and interpreter. So when you visit a website, your browser receives information that describes what to show on the screen. This information comes in three parts. Number one is HTML, then CSS and JavaScript. Let's take a real life example of your room to understand how these terms are related to each other. So your room has walls. This is the HTML of a web page. Color of the walls in your room, this is related to styling and is referred to as CSS in a web page. And when you open a curtain or door in your room, so you are doing an action. So this is the work of JavaScript to make web page more interactive. We first go with the definition of what is JavaScript. So JavaScript is dynamic, weakly typed and interpreted programming language. In this definition, there are three keywords. Number one is dynamic, number second is weakly typed and number third is interpreted. So first we will understand the difference between interpreted and compiler. So we have to make sure that we have a clear understanding between these two terms, that is compiler and interpreter. Let's start. First, I will write the definition and then I will explain the topic to you. So, interpreter takes a single instruction as an input. Errors are displayed for every line interpreted. No intermediate code is generated. Examples of interpreters are Python and JS. So, let's understand what this piece of information means. Here is one JavaScript file, demo.js. In this video, you only have to understand the concept and I will explain the program in my later session in a very great detail. This file consists of 5 lines and below the file, I will display the output of this file explaining how interpreter works. So, interpreter works line by line. So, first it will go to the first line and print output. Then it comes to the second line and print output. Now suppose there is an error in the third line of your program. So, interpreter stopped at line 3. And ask us to remove the error, and when we remove the error, then it will continue its work and move to the next line. And suppose we also have an error in the last line. So when interpreter comes to last line, it shows the error and ask us to remove the error first. So an interpreter works line by line and display error for every line is interpreted. I hope interpreter is clear. So let's understand what a compiler is and how it differs from interpreter. Compiler takes the entire program at a single time and display all errors after compilation. Let's understand how compiler works and display outputs. Here is a visualization of compiler. It takes the entire program and display all errors if occurs after compilation. There is one last difference between left is how compiler and interpreter works internally. I hope you guys have clear understanding between the compiler and interpreter, but there is a one difference between left how compiler and interpreter works internally. So let's start with interpreter first. Here is our source code which we'll write in JavaScript. Example is demo.js and interpreter interprets our code and generate output. But there is a slight difference between how compiler works. So in compiler or in any language, we have our source code which we have to write and then compiler compiles the program and generates the intermediate code, or we can say machine code, and then our output is generated. So interpreter is a 3-step process and compiler is a 4-step process in which machine code is generated. Now we discuss our last topic, which is JavaScript versus Java. JavaScript is often confused with Java and vice versa. JavaScript was developed at Netscape and named as Mocha and then renamed as LiveScript. But Netscape wants a wider appeal to this language. To do this, they licensed the name from Java from Sun Microsystems and renamed LiveScript to JavaScript. So I hope you have a clear understanding of the topics which I have explained today. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.